Baruch Sheni to Baruch 59. And the bright fourth waters which you have seen are the advent of Moshe and Aharon and Miriam and Yahusha, the son of Nun, and Caleb, and of all those like them. For at that time, the lamp of the eternal Torah shone on all those who sat in darkness, which announced to them that believe the promise of their reward, and to them that deny the torment of fire, which is reserved for them. But also the heavens at that time were shaken from their place, and those who were under the throne of El Elohim were perturbed when he was talking, rather taking Moshe unto himself. For he showed him many abominations together with the principles of the Torah and the consummation of the times, as also to you. And likewise, the pattern of Sion and its measures, in the pattern of which the sanctuary of the present time was to be made. But then also, he showed to him the measures of the fire, also the depths of the abyss, and the weight of the winds, and the number of the drops of rain, and the suppression of anger, and the multitude of long suffering, and the truth of judgment, and the root of wisdom, and the riches of understanding, and the fount of knowledge, and the height of the air, and the greatness of paradise, and the consummation of the ages, and the beginning of the day of judgment, and the number of the offerings, and the earths which have not yet come, and the mouth of Sheol, and the station of vengeance, and the place of belief, and the region of hope, and the likeness of future torment, and the multitude of innumerable angels, and the flaming hosts, and the splendor of the lightning, and the voice of the thunders, and the orders of the chiefs of the angels, and the treasuries of light, and the changes of the times, and the investigations of the Torah. These are the bright fourth waters which you have seen.